brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till He appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices from yonder.
Open sleigh, jingle bells, jingle. is white. So go it while you're young. Take the girls tonight and sing the sleighing song. Just get a bobtail nag, 240 for his speed. Then hitch him to an open sleigh and crack, you'll take the lead. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
listen to hear sleigh bells in snow.
Ooh. gladness and cheer. For the time of Christmas is here. Look around about you and see what a world of wonder this world can be. Sing a Christmas carol, sing a Christmas carol, sing a Christmas carol, like the children do. And enjoy the beauty, all the joy and beauty that a Merry Christmas can bring to you.
Sing of all the carols.
Do you see what I see? a star, dancing in the night with a tail as big as a kite, with a tail as big as a
see a bright new shining star. They hear a choir sing. The music seemed to come from afar. Now Joseph and his wife Mary came to Bethlehem that night. They found no place to bear her child, not a single room was inside.
Hark, thou hear the angels sing, a new king born today,
and man will live forever. evermore because of Christmas Day.
Trumpets sound and angels sing. Listen to what they say.
That man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day. By and by they find a little nook in a stable all forlorn, and in a manger cold and dark Mary's little boy was born. Long time ago in Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible say, Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day.
Hark now, hear the angels sing, a new king born today.
And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day.
Trumpets sound and angels sing. Listen to what they say.
That man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day.
The land dawns a brand new morn.
this comes to pass when a child is born.
You blew it. How could you do it? Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together, if the fates allow. So hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Christmas time, there I stood in another line, trying to buy that last gift or two, not really in the Christmas mood. Standing right in front of me was a little boy waiting anxiously, pacing round like little boys do, and in his hands he held a pair of shoes. And his clothes were worn and old. He was dirty from head to toe. And when it came his time to pay, I couldn't believe what I heard him say. Sir, I want to buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes will make her smile, and I want her to look beautiful Mama meets Jesus tonight. They counted pennies for what seemed like years. Then the cashier said, son, there's not enough here. He searched his pockets frantically. Then he turned and he looked at me. He said, Mama made Christmas good at our house, though most years she just did without. Tell me, sir, what am I gonna do? Somehow I've gotta buy her these Christmas shoes. So I laid the money down. I just had to help him out. And I'll never forget the look on his face when he said, Mama's gonna look so great. Sir, I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. Sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes will make her smile, and I want her to look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus tonight. I knew I'd caught a glimpse of heaven's love as he thanked me and ran out. I knew that God had sent that little boy to what Christmas is all about.
Sir, I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size.
Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while. Make her smile, and I want her to look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus tonight.
I want her to look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus
Did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered would soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would give sight to a blind man? Oh, Mary, did you know that your baby boy angels track when you kiss your leader? did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Oh Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's birth?
Like another silent night, above your deep and dreamless sleep, a giant star lights up the sky. And while you're lying in the dark, there shines an everlasting light. For the king has left his throne and is sleeping in a manger tonight, tonight. Oh Bethlehem, what you have missed while you were sleeping. For God became a man and stepped into your world today. Oh Bethlehem, you will go down in history as a city with no room for its king. While you were sleeping, while you were sleeping, and Mary shivers in the cold, trying to keep the Savior warm. In dirty rags, because there was no room for him in the world he came to save. Oh Bethlehem, what you have missed while you were sleeping. For God became a man and stepped into your world today. Oh Bethlehem, you will go down in history as a city with no room for its king. While you were sleeping, while while you were sleeping. United States of America looks like another silent night. As you sung to sleep by philosophies that save the trees and kill the children. And while we're lying in the dark, and there's a shout heard across the eastern sky, for the bridegroom has returned and has carried his bride away in the night, in the night. America, what will you miss while you are sleeping? Would Jesus come again and leave us slumbering where we lay? America, will we go down in history as a nation with no room for its king? Will we be sleeping? Will we be sleeping? United States of America looks like another silent night.